Hey cats, we're just jumping right into it today. This video is a time lapse of my first art stream. You can find me on twitch.tv/calicojackofficial to see me live on the first Tuesday of every month. Most of the time I will be doing art, but I might give some writing streams a try too. So for this first stream, I drew the illustrations for my January sticker sheets. These are Fresno Nightcrawlers and some night vision camera extras. I'm using the Nightcrawler postcard that I drew earlier in the month as a pose reference. For color, I'm using Artistro Extra Fine Tip Acrylic Paint Pens, and I've got some green-toned crawlers and some blue-toned crawlers. I discovered while coloring larger patches here that the paper in this sketchbook is not very high quality and it started pilling under the wetter colors. So I'm going to be using better quality paper going forward. I'll probably just use my Archer and Olive bullet journal for this, which is what I did the postcard in, since I already know that paper interacts with these pens well. Hopefully the paper pilling won't show up on my scanner for these, or if it does, hopefully it's not too difficult to correct digitally. In the second half of this video, there will be a few more pauses because I was answering questions from the chat, but I was using the push to talk feature because the audio from my camcorder has a lot of background noise that it picks up, and I couldn't figure out how to get OBS to take audio from my microphone instead. So if anyone in the comments here can tell me how to do that, I'd really appreciate it. And if any of you know how to add background music to the stream as well, that would be super helpful. Thank you. I was showing the paper pilling that I was talking about here, but this video is a little too sped up for you to be able to see it. I'm using the white pen to cover up any splatters or mistakes. And then finally adding some last little details to these crawlers to make them match the postcard, and then the page is done.